The Anti-Graft Commission of Nepal arrested journalist Kanak Mani Dixit on corruption charges on Saturday morning. The editor and publisher of Himal Southasian was arrested from his residence in Lalitpur by around 20 personnel of commission for the investigation of abuse of authority. Dixit, who is also the chairman of Sajha Yatayat, a public transportation bus system in Nepal, has been accused of misusing money and his public post. Correspondent Sabin from Lalitpur, Nepal for ANI.